think we're just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. The teams then, Real Madrid against Leganés. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Shape up in a 4-3-3.
Yeah, and a system that relies on an industrious midfield to cover the ground.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Clearance now. Can they make something of it? Casemiro. Now it's Isco. Marcelo. Modric. Tries to get it forward quickly. Daniel Carvajal. Cristiano Ronaldo, steered out wide, Bale, can he put it away? Silvas, who's loose, who's getting there? He's left his back, it's Cristiano Ronaldo! He's got away with one there.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance. Yeah, this has been pretty decisive. No doubt as to who the better side is.
Isco pushes it out wide. Casemiro. He hits it! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Casemiro certainly made himself a big nuisance in applying the pressure to force the error. Look, if ever there was a declaration of intent, we're watching it.
Casemiro with the ball through. So third of the match, or thereabouts, gone, and we still await the first goal. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Played out to the wing. Going through. And he's there to cut it out. Cristiano Ronaldo. Roof shoots! Now it's Isco. Chance! Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a brilliant interception. Silvas. Plays it out to the flank. That intervention was very necessary. Dicks one in. Cristiano Ronaldo, long and high towards the flank. Bale looking to get on the end of this. Danger averted for now. Bale. And the shot! Munoz, still waiting for the first goal. Cristiano Ronaldo tries a through ball. Bale looking to get on the end of this. Aimed long and direct. Plays it out to the wing. Now here's the through ball.
Gets up to head it!
No, he's got that completely wrong.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? We hit half time, so another team has broken through. Certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, still goals. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half time. Promptly into the second 40. Great lead! They've done it!
Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs!
Well, the cross was inch-perfect, and the header unerring.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had. Of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
Ronaldo takes control of enemies on the move. Goalkeeper's ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bale, and the flag has stayed down.
It's one! That is special! Gareth Bale! Real Madrid on level!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Has a swing at it!
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Leganés keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Goes looking. He's made sure that that won't get through. Now the pass.
Can he score?
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
As though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could well do without.
Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
And he's cut it out. It's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Goes long, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Marcelo. Close, full tilt down the left. He within space and looking for options. Kroos looking up to see who wants it. Marcelo is lifting it over.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's got away. Spreads it wide. And helps available out wide. And throw in. So, the manager making the last of his changes.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Bale! Sighs all around the ground. Horrible miss.
Bale fully appreciates that. He could have won it then, and now he'll be all the keener not to lose it.
Real Madrid given another corner. Towering header! Goal! Real Madrid! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! Great corner, and he did the rest.
Look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out?
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
Keeps everyone guessing! Marcelo, Cristiano Ronaldo, Toni Kroos. It's gone a long way up and away. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Well, somehow they turned it round. Every ounce of energy, emotional, physical, mental, is spent.